Band of angels coming after me.
Coming to carry me home.
Yeah, this is my pet raccoon, Rocky. He's very well trained. Yeah. You're eating right out of your hand. You want to feed him? Here. Hold on, Jan. Yep. Whoops. No. He does imitations too. There's a lady's handbag. Tycoon. Davy Crockett. Abe Lincoln. Tom Selleck. Brooke Shields. Madonna. Vincent Van Gogh. Did I get her name? Very well trained. Stay. Now, he helps me out with my magic show. Here, you know how to wear these? You know how to wear this?
Scissors? Yeah.
Yeah, good. You went up on my actual life already. Okay, here we go. Now, very important rule for the magician's assistant. Very important rule. White is rope, pink is finger. Cut only white. The other way, it doesn't work anywhere near as good, trust me. Okay. Now, very important for this trick to work, the ends rope even. So go ahead and cut that off even. Okay, like I said, very important for this trick to work, the ends rope even. So, okay, like I said, very important for this trick to work, the ends rope even. Now, I'm running out of rope here, but why don't you start over again? How's that sound? Let's try it a little different. Tie the two ends together. Get in the center of the loop. I'll take care of this one. Now, here, go ahead and clean that knot off. Nobody likes messing around. Remember the first rule. Cut white. Okay, we don't need that. Just in case you don't like the rest of the trick, I'll hang on to those. Here, hold this. You ever tie your shoelaces in a bow and get the ends through the loop like that? That's when you pull it tight. Get a knot, don't you? Yeah. Now here you go. You take that, it's a souvenir from Savannah. Now put that, I usually tell the kids, put that under, that's a magic knot. You put that under the pillow, in the morning it'll be $1, but you remind your folks I told you that before you do it.
So, you know, I keep blank cards, that way I can save money. I don't have to pay the printer or anything. That way, if anybody wants them, I just print them up as I go along.